I'm Dr. Ruth Westheimer. You have got to be romantic. For this Valentine's Day, a rose is okay. A box of chocolate is all right, but it's not enough. You've got to come up with something that you never told him or her before. Something that makes them feel very special, so that they'll remember it forever. You have to tell him that he is the best lover in the entire world, and you have to tell her that there is no other woman that can be so sexually arousing like her. Something that will bring about the most fantastic orgasms in the world. Happy Valentine's Day!